Andrew McCart, IFL TV in association with MTK Global.
Let me just get that shot in.
MTK Global. Tucson.
This is MTK Tucson, Brad Cotwin. I mean, when I saw the MTK shot, I came over to you and Team MTK, and you explained who you were.
It was brotherly right away.
Exactly,
you know,
exactly.
Good family.
Team MTK all the way. Just, I think you became part of the MTK sort of brand in August this year.
Yeah.
MTK Tucson. Mm-hmm. Just tell me a little bit how that came about and MTK Tucson as a gym.
Well, it's just a kind of a fortunate thing that my name came across the desk of one of the people that were working for the company and getting out there and getting establishing gyms and their franchise along here in the United States. So it's all over the world, and now here in the United States, I was thrilled to have been to receive that phone call.
It's good that you're wearing the MTK.
Yeah,
MTK
I love
shirt.
It.
I was hoping to talk about the fight tonight, but obviously it's ended in these circumstances.
I mean, this is the second time I've been involved in a near riot with that guy, and we both got pelted with beer.
Exactly. But we're all good. I'm smelling like alcohol. I've had not one drink.
We haven't had a drop.
I haven't had a drop, but we're stinking of beer. I mean, one just whizzed past my head, and I got covered. Just, what's your thoughts on this sort of situation with Julio Cesar Chavez Jr.?
You know, it's something that we've sort of seen a little bit before. You know, I've been in the ring myself. I know it's challenging and everything, but I felt it was a little bit, you know, what can you say? It was a little bit of a weak showing for him. I expected that a little bit, too, based on some of the past. So, being in the Southwest, I deal with a lot of the Hispanic boxers and the machismo and the no quit. And it really, I have to say, they're more upset than I'd probably be seeing that happen. We just don't like people quitting on the stool.
Definitely. Let's talk about MTK Tucson. I mean,
sure.
Let me talk about the fighters that you've got in your gym. Is there any fighters we need to look out for?
Yeah, sure. Right now I have Chris Gonzalez, who's an undefeated professional here in our state, you know, and he's working his way up, and he's fought some great competition recently and took care of that. Maybe on paper looks like he loses, but the coach and him get together and we figure out what we got to do to strategize and win. And I'm really proud to be part of the MTK family, though, because it's just, the name is proliferating. So it really is getting out there, and a lot of people recognize when they see the shirt, they come and approach me, and they're excited about it.
I've got my MTK shirt on as well.
Now yours is really nice, and I'll get one. I'll level up to you one day.
You can get one of these. I'll get you one of these. Don't worry.
But it's definitely a pleasure meeting everybody that I've met and talked to, and Jack Johnson is just a really great guy, and he's really made a way for it to get here and land here. I think it'll be nice.
Definitely.
I'm a little bit known around, at least in my state, and now around the world a little bit, because even at MTK Kazakhstan, MTK Scotland, they got the Versamits that I created, and apparently that wasn't part of why I was approached, but it's a great
So these
benefit.
Are the mitts you created, the Versamits that you can hold?
Yes, sir. Yeah, it's a double-sided mitt, and which a lot of people say, oh, I wish I'd have thought of that. Well, they probably did. But you just put it on here and they can hit it directly
as a body.
As I'm standing here, a liver shot, or right here on the sternum. And it has a system I made of distributing the weight around. So just over here, and Danny Jacobs in that dressing room, his coaches use it. Like I said, we got them in MTK Scotland, Kazakhstan, and other places. So it's in every continent, but Antarctica.
Fantastic.
And I got a guy I know works there, so I might just send him a pair.
Is there fighters in Antarctica, though?
He's a guy who just likes to train and stuff. I might just ship it to him just to say I've been on every continent, you know?
Oh, good stuff.
He's
good
a weatherman, actually, and I don't know why, because it's cold. That's all we know, you know?
Well, next time, if this boxing shows out in Phoenix again,
sure.
If it's me, Coogan, Umar, or maybe even Oscar, we should come out to MTK Tucson.
That'd
and
be
have
awesome.
Gym tour.
I love that. And also, we can maybe throw a fight down there because they were kicking it around.
Definitely.
And maybe we'll get that done, and we can all enjoy that. And the Arizona, I hope you said, realizes a beautiful state.
I love,
and a beautiful
place.
I've
been here 5 days now, I think 4 or 5 days, and I love every single second.
It's great.
And
we love MTK coming here, and we think they're great for boxing, and we want to see that more and more proliferating all over the place.
Definitely. I like that same sentiment. But again, thank you. It's an absolute pleasure to meet you, Brad.
I mean, like I said, we
looked at the MTK shirts together. We're like, MTK, MTK?
Yeah, you might think we were drinking buddies too, but we haven't had a drop, I swear.
I swear, we're just soaking wet of alcohol. That's because the Mexican fans went nuts and started throwing beer all over the place. But hey, we're safe, we're well. Always good.
And MTK Premier, man, they're the best. All right, good
Definitely.
Job.
Definitely, I echo that as well. Thanks so much, Brad, and good luck,
thank
brother.
You, man.
Thank you very much.
It is special. Absolute dynamite.